2025. Let's dive into the 2025 Audi. Audi sneak in stylish smaller SUV. This updated model has some cool new features and subtle tweaks that set it apart from its competitors like the Volvo XC40, Mercedes-Benz GLA Class and Alfa Romeo Tonale. So what's new for 2025? First off, the Q3 now comes with the standard adaptive cruise control, making your highway drive more relaxed. Audi has also added their home link system to the convenience package, which makes it easier to manage your garage door and home lighting from the car. You will also find two fresh paint colors, Arkona White and Progressive Red. Those some old favorite like Libis White and Turbo Blue are no longer available. The Q3 is known for its clean design and a high-tech spacious interior. It's packed with features and even the rear passenger gets their share of comfort with plenty of legroom, USB and the air vent. Despite its premium look, the Q3 has a few drawbacks. The driving experience, while nimble with quick steering, can feel a bit rough, and the more powerful engine could use a little extra punch. Under the hood, the 2025 Q3 offers an 8-speed automatic transmission and all-wheel drive. You can choose between two versions of the 2.0-liter turbocharged 4-cylinder engine, the 40 TFSI, with 184 horsepower and 221 lb-ft of torque, and the 49 TFSI with 228 horsepower and 258 lb-ft of torque. The 45 TFSI can sprint from 0 to 60 mph in 7.8 seconds. Fuel economy varies slightly depending on the engine, with the 40 TFSI offering 22/29 mpg city/highway and the 45 TFSI coming in at 21/28 mpg. Inside, the Q3 cabin is stylish but features a lot of plastic, which might feel a bit cheap compared to what you'd expect from Audi. The dashboard looks modern with its sharp edges, lineate, unique vent, but some materials are less luxurious. However, the large standard displays, including the 10.3-inch digital instrument cluster and 8.8-inch infotainment screen, help distract from these shortcomings. Plus, you get Apple CarPlay, Android Auto, and a 10-speaker audio system as standard. Safety-wise, the 2023 QA earned most positive rating from the IIHA.